scamming kids out of Takis and Lunchables. It's my favorite hobby. Went to the gas station to get some penis enlargement pills. Came out with Takis. It's lit, it's slat, it's slime all day. 5 cents for a pack, now that's a snack. Just scammed a kid out of a pet rat. His name was John O'Mac. Went to a 7-Eleven and beat up a little kid. His name was George. Hopped in the whip and went to a Dairy Queen. $5 for a cone, are you nuts? Pulled up with the blicky and the steno clips, cause we in Westside Takis all day since 2018. Went to a PetSmart and kidnapped a tarantula. I'm named him Whiskers. I just saw a crackhead down a bottle of whiskey. Then he got all frisky. He was chasing me with a 2x4, so I knocked him out. Someone recorded a TikTok, now bring me my clout. Went online to check my Robux. I got 5,000 Robux on God. Played some Minecraft and went outside. There's cats and dogs fighting each other? These are true stories, by the way. Scammed the kid out of cement paste because my grandpa needed a new house. Now I just evicted a man from an apartment I don't even own. Now I'm making 6 figures alone. I'm just kind of writing what my brain tells me. These Takis hitting diff, like the night I stole a Taki race car and went 400 miles per hour. Now the cops chasing me like it's GTA. I got 5 stars in real life, this is scuffed. I just hacked a toddler's Fortnite account and got 1 million V-Bucks. Went to the MN Zoo and stole a gorilla. I named him Harry Balls. Now the zookeeper trying to shoot me. Went to the Mall America and bought a new pony. Now we're shooting the block up. Got 4 racks in gold, now my money up. Mining bitcoins with graphics cards made in 2006. My computer got so hot it blew up. I drank some slurp juice and threw up. So much money my tongue turned green. These Takis are mean. Stayed up all night playing Among Us. I think I saw Obama vent. Now I'm banned from the USA, so I moved to Cuba. Cuba got some good Takis and they taste the best. Smoked Cuba Takis and it gave me powers. Now I can summon Takis at will. Just kidding, I scammed Fidel Castro out of his whole country. Now I'm renaming it Takiville. Saw some kids taking Taki pills, so I intervened and said, drugs are bad, only smoke Takis. And I gave him a Taki.